New details on a deadly shooting in Pawtucket. Darrell Johnson was arraigned today on one count of murder and two firearms charges. He pleaded not guilty to all charges and was ordered to remain held without bail. Johnson is accused of killing Joshua Burgo behind the Nathaniel Green Elementary School in July. Was arrested in November in Norfolk, Virginia, and indicted last week.